You're about to hear my screwed up true story. I hope it inspires you to chase your glory. It's even tattooed as a daily reminder that I came this far and know I'm a fighter. I was seeing therapists by 4 years old for anger and violence I couldn't control. But 5, my mom gave me up for adoption. Stepdad saying,
now it ain't my problem.
My real dad dying, crippled and deafened. Just had a brain tumor's up and left him. To talk to him, took sign language lessons. 2 years later, he died. I was 7. My aunt adopted, couldn't control me neither. She put me in homes, doc said I needed. And there they would beat us, taking out their pain and watch the kid die while he was getting restrained. One time cops came, I was smiling. Said I killed myself, so they put me in asylums. Rapping to fit in, prevent the brawls. Got kicked out after breaking someone's jaw. The high school, I was living in a homeless shelter. Cause you'll freeze to death in that Chicago weather. Got kicked out of those, started running with gangs. I flop houses with bank robbers moving. Police and informants that stole our things. Had to scatter before the door got banged. I was 19, angry and lost regardless. Someone tested me, I caught 2 felony charges. Releasing my music, about to blow up. Big drug dealer reached out, loved my stuff. Offered 200K to start labels and more. But before I got that, feds kicked the door. I kept top music, refusing stop. 2 months later, song finally popped. I was offered label deals by the biggest of names. But I was dumb, hard-headed and refusing to change. So fast I blown up, down I came. Spent years suicidal and repeating the chain. Started working, reading books and feeding my brain. Breaking my back like Batman when he fought Bane. Never want another artist feeling my pain. So I made smart rapper to explain the game. When I did, people called me stupid instead of my name. And now I made so many artists, the industry changed. Now my music exploding, I'm worth millions. Making plans to change the educational system. This song's for the kids nobody believes in. It's taking the mental and physical beatings from you in the future. Take this message. It'll be a million times when you feel rejected. The anger inside you will teach you lessons. But you can take that curse and make it a blessing, I promise.
Hey, this one's for everybody. Cause they don't believe in anybody till we do it right. So, I want you to know, no matter how bad your life was, no matter how bad your life is in this moment, man, I'm a screw up, man. I'm still a screw up. Not a day goes by where I don't screw up. So if I could do it, you can too.